In 1972, Reagan decided to run for governor of California. After he got elected, he called me one day and he said, "You know, Paul, the assemblyman in your district passed away, and I'm going to have a special election to fill that seat. Now, knowing that you're a Republican in a Democratic area, I'd like to have you run." He came down and raised money for me and campaigned for me, and as a result, I was elected to the assembly seat in 1973. I was